Ladies and gentlemen, they're going to be breaking up soon.